Greetings, friends from the West Coast. It's Moore here, and today we're back with Minecraft Let's Play. You guys wanted it to happen, so go ahead. I'll just do it. We're gonna it just I have a bit of art to show you first before we get into anything. Just a bit of art first. This shit, I don't know where it is. Shit, where did. Oh no. Oh yes. Wait. It's over there. Forgot where I put it. Okay, hold on. We'll put this on. Alright, nope. But you can see what it is. It's, that. Just so nothing attacks. Yep. Yeah. With details too, Gotta get those little details in there. Alright, so we're done with that. Let me know if you actually want me to put this on the site called Pornhub. Let's play. Alright, survival. No cheats. No bonus chest. Actually, we'll go hardcore. One life only. At the hardcore. We gotta go hardcore. If this is going on Pornhub, God. I'll upload it on YouTube and on Pornhub, so I might as well. Yeah, I'll just do that. And just so no one gets pissed off at me. Alright, 0%. This is hardcore. This is for the real boys. Alright. Wait, what difficulty? Oh yeah, it's hard. Oh shit. Wait, hold on. I need to move this. Okay. It's just my screen recorder. But it's still going? Okay, it's still going. Alright. We just need to get some wood. Alright, first of all, we need to get wood, we need to get everything. We need to get food, we need. Oh my god, there's so much stuff we gotta do first. I'll make each episode like 20 minutes long. I actually don't know what length this episode is already, but alright. Come on. Gotta start. I'm thankful that they put us in like a forest, because there's plenty of wood here. I'm sorry I haven't uploaded in like 3 months, but it's been complicated with like the computer and all that shit. And I got a bunch of shit to do. High school was just like a bit of an ass. Okay, yeah, crafting table. Stick. Alright. And we need an axe. Oh, we need an axe and a pick. And it's always good when you get saplings. Those help. Yeah, or wood. We need like at least 64. Cause I'm not actually gonna. I don't think we're gonna build a house just yet. But it's always good to have plenty of wood on you. We're probably gonna spend the first night in like a cave. Like, I'm pretty sure a lot of you are familiar with the setup. Oh, apple. So that's a bit of food. Yeah, those pigs. It's always good. It's always good. If I actually die, I don't. Oh, I forgot there were horses in this game. You get a horse. And cow. Oh yeah, there's cows over there. You didn't see them. Yeah, over My voice is like broken. I'm sorry. I think, however, we'll do this last tree and then we'll go for cobble. We have to find the place to spend the night, Or rather, like, 5 nights at least. 5 nights at Freddy's. I'm funny. Alright, we should be good. Alright. You know, honestly, I would try to get the horse, but I don't know how to get saddle. I forgot how you do saddles. Okay. Yeah. We need to find a place for like I know you mine straight down for stone, but you know, fuck it. I can't wait. Is there like I wanna find like a place where I can genuinely like live in. You know, oh, like a see like right here. Well, I'm not gonna live in here. Not really. Oh, I don't think so, but how the fuck is water a recipe? Can you explain how water is a recipe for anything? Yeah, you can get it. But, I mean, you know, I just don't really think it's a recipe. Oh yeah, water. Fun. Ooh, and a mushroom. Let's go, boys. We got mushroom. And coal. Oh, coal. That's what we needed. Coal's awesome. Oh yeah, shit, I forgot. If you're underwater, it makes it 10 times harder to mine. So we'll just go up here. Oh, you little shit. Oh no, I cursed. Whoops. Alright, mine. Mine diamonds. Come on, guys. I just wanna mine some diamonds. Alright, collect. Alright, get back up. The current is pulling me. Although there is no current. I can't fully T-pose because I have a window next to me and I, like, you know, doesn't feel too good when you hit it. Okay, let me just. Here, we'll just mine a little bit more. And then we should be done. Here, anyway. We'll just go searching. Go hiking a little bit. Search for new land. I should probably get that the rest of that coal. What's like granite even used for, honestly? I don't even know. Like, I don't know why they added it into the game. So it's like such a useless thing. Like this copper, what? No, I don't know what this is. What is it? Hold on. It's so useless. Yeah, granite. It's so useless. I honestly don't know what you make of it. Like, if you can make like actual like if you make stuff that looks cool, I mean, yeah, sure, but I don't actually know what you do with it. Man, I'm making weird noises. damn. My throat's not happy. Alright, let me get that last little bit of coal. I'm back to the coal mine. Oh no. We must be above the land. We must have the high ground. I want the high ground for Christmas, Dad. No, son. You can't have the high ground. Alright, I think that's it. Is it? No, you know what? I'll just leave. We have 12 coal. Let's get the fuck out of here. I'm surprised we still haven't dropped hunger yet. I'm pretty sure hard mode was supposed to, you know, drop you hunger. But we're gonna use this time. Or yeah, we don't need that. Oh no, it's yeah. Okay, screw it. Okay. Let's. Weird. What am I doing? But I honestly don't know. Oh yeah, we need to make a furnace. I almost forgot. Oh my god, I've forgotten so much about this game. You make fur an eye. All right, we got that. So we need to be ready. Are we ready for them zombies, bro? Kill you. Done. Oh my god, can you get anything out of them? I don't know. Should I kill some horses? Hey, come back here. Come back. Yeah, there we go. Good job, little pig. All right. I'll also probably be streaming again, but like not actual games. Probably stream just like me doing random shit. What was on about? I don't know. Oh sheep. They wait, what? Oh my god, Hero Run was here. Dude, look. This is a sign of Hero Run. Hero Run's on my map. I need Notch. Where's Notch? I need Notch. I'm not safe. I'm not safe. No one is safe in this map. Hero Run was here. Oh my god. Oh my god. No, it's not. You should have died, but okay. Where are you? I think I'm pretty sure. Yep, it was you. Alright. Oh yeah, we need a bed. Oh my god. I forgot about so much. Sheep. Yep. Thank you. We got a good amount of food for now. But yeah, we need to find a place to go home. Come on, come back here, you little shit. Alright. Alright. And lastly, but not least, you. Come on! Fucking. Yep, you don't get away from me like that. Alright. Pretty sure I just got here. But no, this isn't the place, alright. Could use a little bit more stone. You know, just get that little stone, get thrust into this place. Just like mine. And then, okay, just do that more, yep. Oh, my pickaxe broke. Oh no, the sun is setting, oh no. We must get out of here before Hero Run comes. Hero Run's tracking us. Come on, I need to make another pickaxe. I'll make like two. Come on, Hero Run's coming after us, guys. Come on, we need to hide. Hero Run is come out any moment now. My voice needs to get working. There's plenty of pigs here. Why are there so many pigs? Like, look at there's so many. We need to kill them. Let's harvest. Alright, 14, we should be. My hunger hasn't dropped. I'm a bit concerned that my hunger hasn't dropped yet. Because, like, normally by now, it should have dropped. It should have dropped by now. Like, even on, like, easy mode, it should have dropped. Just saying. It's on hard, yeah. I was just like, what the hell? Should it? Wait. Ooh. I'm gonna go. Wait, oh, and no. This is good. There we go. Ooh. Wait. Oh no. Is it lagging? Wait. I don't know if it's lagging a little bit. I'll just turn it down just a bit. Okay, you can't turn that. Minimum. I do want some little lighting. Okay, it shouldn't be that bad. Ooh, we got a mine, boys. We got a mine. Gotta get some diamonds in here. Come on, dude, if we actually found diamonds, I'd actually cry. We need diamonds. We need torches, though. To make our little home. Yeah, we should probably get... Oh, yeah. Speaking of that little home, we need to get building that shit right now. Because, yeah, when Hero Run comes, I mean, you know, we can defend him using a fucking stone. I found iron. I'm just saying way too many stuff. Okay, I need to turn off the auto jump. Hold on. Where is it? Controls. Auto jump. Yeah, I need to turn that shit off. That's annoying. That's actually kind of annoying. When it just jumps without me, you know, without my consent, it's a bit annoying. Iron? Oh, the Lord shall wait, please. Please. Okay, yeah, we actually need it. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Are there any mobs? Where are the mobs? I need to put my headphones on. Is Minecraft music playing? Where's the music? Music? Oh, I'm sorry. Alright, weather. Alright. Lava. Are there any mobs? Where the hell are the mobs? Just wait. Oh, I need to check this again. It's on. I swear, like you guys saw me do it. It's on hard. My hunger hasn't done anything. Now there's my health. I'm just gonna mine. No, screw it. I'm just gonna play the rest of this with my headphones on. Oh my god. I don't know, guys. Hopefully you guys like this let's play though. Little special for you guys. Oh my god. You know, I'm not even gonna like edit it. I'm just gonna straight up to YouTube, bro. Come on. Dude, we are getting all of the Minecraft ores right now. They're getting lit, fam. Haha, lit. No, but on the real, this mine's been pretty good. I think I might just call this the mine, you know? Just the mine. Just mine everything. Jesus Christ, this has been pretty prosperous. Just getting that stone. Watch me just like die out of nowhere. Oh my god, if I die out of nowhere, I'll be so sad. Like, he'll have ruined my day just like Jake Paul did. No, on a real, that shit was not funny though. I don't know why I'm laughing. That was so stupid. It could have been, like, you know what the sad thing is? It could have been so easily avoided. Like, if he just didn't go into that forest at all, this whole situation about Jake Paul, or Logan Paul, whatever, could have been so easily avoided. I don't even know the difference between Jake Paul and Logan Paul, honestly. I can't tell them apart when I see them. Honestly. It's like, wait, is it working? Hold on. Okay, yep, it's gone. Oh, I think it's gonna break. Here, everyone's gonna come. Here, everyone's gonna come. Here, everyone's gonna come. Here, everyone's gonna come. Everyone's gonna. Oh, okay. It didn't make the sound of breaking, but did it? I'm probably very stupid right now, but I didn't think I heard it break. Must have fell asleep. Is there anybody? Anybody? Yes, there is mobs. I just saw a skeleton. All right, we're not gonna go out and fight them yet, because we're too weak. We're way too weak to do that. But it's a good thing that I have proof that there's actually mobs now, so that's good. Just gonna mine all this coal. Next to the coal mines, as my friend would say. Alright. I'll probably do some other games, honestly. Or I'll just, yeah. I might just like do live streams where I just go on like 4chan or whatever. Music! Minecraft music. This music. I in fact jerk off to Minecraft music, yes. I do it every day, every night. Oh, okay. Oh my god, that thing has a enchanted whatever. I don't even know what that is. Block. Block 100. Oh no. Dude, block 100. Alright, no, actually, I need to. Alright. So that skeleton kind of made it clear to me that he didn't want me out there. So yeah, he wasn't very friendly when I tried to go out. Right, I need to. Yeah, skeleton's definitely still there. Do I heal? Oh, I'm finally losing hunger. Oh my god, all this bad things. All this bad stuff happening at once. I hate this. Oh my god. Okay, this should be good enough for him. Alright, now I actually... Yeah, I need to make some, yeah. This should be good enough lighting. And just like that. Alright. Let's get set up. Wanna spend the night here. I think that's already clear. Alright, iron there. Pork chops there. Alright. We need to mine further in though. Just to get some more space to put stuff. Oh my god. You know, I should probably turn that music down. Hold on. This is probably way too loud. Alright, no. I keep on. Wait, no. There we go. You guys probably couldn't hear me for a second, and I'm just so stupid. Oh, more iron. Let's go, guys. More fucking iron. Let's go. Honestly, did my hunger just come back or something? Or has it stayed that way? I don't know. I think it's like when you get hit, you get hungry or whatever. For some reason, I don't even know why that's supposed to work or how, but just don't ask Notch, man. It's all Notch. Alright, we should have. Yeah. We're just gonna mine this up. This should be a suitable living space. I mean, not the best. We could, but we'll make do with this. I mean, most certainly we will make do. Alright, iron. Oh yeah, I need more. Yeah, can have that. And bookshops, nice. Oh, so now you're here. Okay. That makes sense. That does make sense. Right, we need to put our stuff down. And we need to make chests. I don't know if Mr. Bones is still out there, but don't really want to find out if he still is. Okay, so we gotta put this. Oh my god. So much. I'm just putting everything in. Alright, so we're gonna take that. Alright. Food. We need this. We need this. And we need that. Alright. So we'll see if this is finished. Nope, not yet. Is this finished? Oh my god. Yeah, that skeleton is still out there. Just why are you. Okay, why are you still out there? Yeah, crafting table. How do you make a bed? To be honest, I've forgotten. Okay, there we go. Okay, we got a bed. Should do. You see what happened to that head just there? Oh my god. Alright, you put you in. There. And, oh my god, we're still going on those pork chops. Them chops. I think we've been rather somewhat successful today. We'll let that go. It's not night? You're kidding me. You've actually got to be kidding. Oh my god, we can only- wait, I thought it was night. Oh, did we actually just wait the whole night out? Oh my god, we gotta go back out there. We gotta go back out there. Oh no. Here, Ryan's waiting for me outside. Oh, no. I don't want to go back. I'll start a mine in here if I have to. I'm not going back out with that skeleton. Because I only got one life and I have to use it. Alright. How could we beat that Mr. Bones? Okay. Oh, no. Yeah. Have a nice day. Yeah, you enjoy yourself with that one, Mr. Bones. Why was he waiting right there? Honestly, I... You know what? I think I'm gonna mine under him. I can't. I'm not ready to feast on Mr. Bones yet, you know? I'm not ready. Or do I go over him? He's still. Why is he waiting for me? I'm so scared. Oh no, Herobrine will get me. Oh no, it's Do Nothing again. Okay. Bonneville, why the hell are you waiting for me like that? It's rude. It's rude to wait for people. Still out there, what the hell? I can hear him. I can actually hear him. I don't know if you guys can, but I can definitely hear him. You know what? Not like I'm gonna. Okay. I'll do an ambush. Alright, how do you make TNT? Yeah. Oh, you need to come back. Unlucky. Alright, we'll cut this segment off. See where he is at. Where the hell? You know what? I'll just end the episode here. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this, be sure to subscribe and, you know, all that good stuff. And, like for free Pornhub premium. And, if you guys want me to put this in Pornhub as well, I will gladly do that. It's been a pleasure filming for you guys. Peace.